is Archangel M, and all we got left now are the last two riddles, and then go talk to Persephone. Now, I am running out of things that it could be. Wasn't that? I'm gonna try this one next. Because he is actually watching the refuge, so who knows? It's also the last one with a marble thing. I still want to climb that one statue as well. Because, sticking out, it looked epic. I need a boat. Here we are. I know I have ability points. No, don't hit the shore. Left or right? Right. No, I didn't want to. All I did was this mount. I did not press the jump button. Bloody controller lag. Oh, this one isn't it. The boats. Okay, I did not get that far from him. I could literally just whatever. Okay, we're going up. There's a random horse here. Okay. That's a statue of Persephone. Means offerings. Got it. Then I go here, figure out that other riddle, and then I go off to Persephone to tell her what happened to the horse. Don't judge. Now let's go over that riddle. Alright, and a bunch of white flowers. For all I know, it could literally be just these flowers here. Oh, come on, most of the flowers are white. Alright, let's read it again. This time, thoroughly. Once again, all of the freaking flowers are white. Try going there. For all I know, it's not a wild goose chase. Yeah, there it is. Why am I doing this? I can fast travel.
Oh, 20% damage increase on Isu. That'll be useful.
Imagine if I equipped a 20% increase on damage for, ooh, that'd be a good one for the warrior. What am I gonna tell her?
Good news, I take it. I know Hades will be missing his beast.
I found.
You have no idea the trouble you.
Better pay that stable boy a visit to cover my tracks.
Hey guys, screw you. Half this is in downward distance, I think. Yeah, half of it was in downward distance.
Must be the jockey of Artemis.
I keep.
Then you're just. If Pers.
A scary horse? With.
Then you'll have to pretend.
You're silly. We don't need drachmi and Elise.
Of course. I know that.
Why do you want me to.
Because if you don't, I'll make sure all of your horses get out of their pens and run away to Tartarus. Understand? Tell them I was here.
Fine. Just leave my horses alone.
I honestly feel bad about that. Soon, soon, very soon. Just circling. Don't worry about me.
Keep
Keeper, you found my workshop after all. I know it may not look like much, but it's home.
I told you. You can call me Alexios.
In front of the staff? Pa. But...
if you're offering, I could...
Oh, give yourself time. They go...
maybe you're right.
I consider myself a...
what do you do in your workshop?
Invent. All of reality's secrets are hidden behind doors. My invention...
one moment. I ride something befitting Elysium. More so than you, Hermes.
The secrets behind them.
My steed got horns.
You're as wise as Pythagoras. But why discuss what we can see for ourselves?
What was the point of riding?
Observe, way up there, Persephone's first king. If only you could have seen it when it was new.
It seems like most of Elysium is in ruins. What happened?
This place is beautiful, as are all of Persephone's creations. But it is a world that changes at her whims. When I see decay, I know she needs us at her side more than ever.
Come on.
We could have seen that.
Look there. Imagine all the heroes who have passed through those golden fields, basking in the glory of eternal peace. Each thinking they'd see nothing more beautiful, only then to set eyes on Persephone.
Let's go.
Seriously, you can talk from on your horse, just saying.
Come on. Hey. Come on.
Look there, keeper. That encampment is the site where Hephaestus built a home for Aphrodite.
Doesn't look like much now.
It stood tall until Aphrodite met their child Adonis. His ability to wreak havoc with a wink and a smile is second to none.
Let's go. Ella.
Oh my god. You stupid... is it the horns? Stop it.
Ella, Ella.
Come. That cave leads to a key I built for the staff. Consider it our secret.
I've already... or maybe I haven't. I know I picked up a Keeper's Insight around here. Maybe not this Keeper's
Insight. What happened to me in there?
Imagine for a moment. Inside you, inside all of us, are parchments twisting like ribbon. On the...
so this tweet...
you understand.
Thank you. I'm not...
well, I hope it's a long time before I...
here, Hermes.
Yeah, I can go and turn that one in right now.
Come on. Yeah.
Will you just get over to the boat, you stupid animal?
Ella.
Oh, he's right up there. I'll talk to him and then I can talk to the other person too. That simplifies things immensely. He's right next to him. Speed things along.
You look concerned.
I'm worried about...
Persephone can look...
She's incredible.
Please.
Bah!
Don't look at me.
There's a friend of mine, and your father's. Kyros...
You're suggesting we make a...
With Kyros at the ready, the humans would...
How do you know this?
He was an aide of...
If I didn't know...
No one understands her the way I do. Avanis sees a cruel despot.
And what do you see?
Me? Oh, I don't know.
Say no more.
I knew I could...
I can do both. I equip an Isu thing once I figure out, get a lay of the land. Because right now I'm pretty certain I'm just allowed in, period.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Okay, nope. They're just gonna freaking hate me on sight. Why? I am on your side. I'm the one who freed 90% of you. I don't intend to kill anyone.
You don't stand it.
Thank you.
And I'm out of arrows. One moment while I remedy that. Okay, that is all of them. And I didn't kill a single one.
You have the stuff?
Heroes of Zarax? Hermes sent me. Was my father. Things happened. Now it's mine.
Ah, that right? That makes us family. I knew the man well.
I heard. This way. Persephone is waiting.
Persephone herself? This is going to be easier than I thought.
Wait. What's going to be easier?
I didn't kill any of the rebels. I just knocked them out.
All right, Kiros. Let's make this quick.
You said this is going to be easier than you thought. Since we're basically family, I'm trusting your honor. I work for Adonis.
But you were caged by humans.
Yes, and Hermes found out about it. Right around the time Persephone was coaxed into deciding she... You staged. Before I met your father, I had four sons, each a warrior.
Go on.
And with the fourth, I felt longing.
Huh. So by getting behind Persephone's defenses, you...
Anything but...
Fine, but... You really think you can save lives?
I'm not sure how death works in Elysium, but suffering is eternal, and that is something I can't stop.
Come on.
Wait. I'm putting my armor back on.
Flames of Ipnos are dying. I release you from their control. Rise! Persephone no longer controls you.
That one I killed because I didn't wasn't sure if
That's
I could.
All of them. Let's keep moving.
Once Adonis hears my plan worked, maybe he'll stand down.
Hurry, Kyros. We need to get back to Hermes. Or Persephone might suspect something.
I hear Persephone likes to test her new recruits. And I've got a bit of a temper. If you see me turning red,
I'll think of something.
What to think of, though.
Where have you been? No one keeps Persephone waiting.
It got complicated. We took a less direct route.
What matters, Hermes, is I'm freed thanks to you. When I go to my queen, I will make sure she's grateful to you for my service.
Explain it to Persephone. She's waiting.
I'll make sure she knows this was entirely my fault, not yours.
We didn't have a time frame.
I'm sorry I was ungrateful. Kyros will make us...
Here, Hermes.
Keeper, I've been robbed.
What?
These are dark times for a...
What did they take?
I fashioned a key. A recipe, if you... You understand her burden better than you let on. By it...
So write the recipe.
What I wrote took lifetimes. We can't let it stay in the hands of...
I'll take back this recipe. But only because I don't think anyone should...
These are desperate times. You've seen the Cloudy's delinquent.
I said I'd get... An eternal...
I began writing the rest.
Why do you go to-
Since this human started acting against her.
Hermes, has it occurred?
Of course not. She simply-
I'll find the rebel.
That's all I-
Seriously? They hit it there? Eh, whatever. Anywho, this has been Archangel Lamb. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.